Today,
if you're eligible for financial compensation, there's no fee.
Come on. I need the water. Shit. Oh. Try to convince the machine anyway, just walk in, whatever it's walking into. That's the way to kill them. Get them into prison. Some of the pocket rocks. Yeah. Gangstalkers go to prison. I'm a coordinating evil criminal. Might be with her making that sloppy, slurpy, sneezing noise.
Thank you.
dumbass.
Too much damage. That's not gonna work. Just give me a second.
Hang on, we're gonna get you out, okay? I'm here, baby. We're gonna get you out of there.
Okay, Mac, what are we doing here?
Transferring energy from this power drill into spreaders that'll have enough mechanical energy to pry open this door.
Here, you say so.
Has it been?
Almost an hour. Has Maddie ever been late for anything?
No. Well, she's never had a conversation like this before, and she's about to find out whether or not she still has a husband. Mm-hmm. There she is.
Mac, can I talk to you?
Yeah.
Flying to Croatia, you asked me how I kept my focus while Ethan was away. Here's my answer. The only thing that makes all the sacrifices this job requires worthwhile is knowing that I am helping innocent people, saving innocent lives. What you did in that office building, choosing to save that woman, was the right thing to do, and I'm sorry because I should have said that sooner. Who debriefed you said you never stopped stockpiling intel against S Company, even after you stopped reporting back. That intel will help us to strike some serious blows against the organization. Maybe even give us a map into placing another UC agent inside.
Good. Go ahead. new job, all of this. Really proud of you.
I love what I do. What happened?
You need to know that I didn't plan any of this. Things got complicated.
Wow. That's vague. Try again.
At first, I was just playing the role that was required by the assignment. To fit in with those men. Eventually, I met Dina. And then our daughter was born. 2 years, 3 months, and 12 days ago. And after that, it became too dangerous to contact my handler, so I just stopped. And then all of a sudden, the role that I was playing in order to survive long enough to get back to you, it just became my life, just like that. But I need you to know, I never stopped loving you, not for one day, not for one second. And I'm so, so sorry.
You have nothing to apologize for. The direction our lives took was as much my fault as it is yours. Ethan? Hey, what's wrong?
Ops director sending me to India. Not official cover in Mumbai for 12 months.
You want to take it?
I speak Marathi. And I ran that false flag against Lashkar-e-Taiba last year, and I got an itch for it. Any way you look at it, this is a career maker. I could easily get any chief of station job if I wanted after this.
But
4 years ago, the best thing that ever happened to me walked into my life. And I don't want to put off having a family anymore. So I'm going to tell the CIA I'm done with deep cover.
You can't turn down the job.
Maddie?
Ethan, you're exceptionally good at what you do. Better than anyone the agency would send to Mumbai in your place. So you're going to take the assignment. You're going to do whatever you have to do. Stay safe, stay alive, and then to come home to me. Then we'll pick up where we left off.
Are you sure about this?
We have forever together. What's 1 year?
pink fuckers go to prison. Logical reason for that outburst like that.